going down every weekend. Yeah. Malibu top gone, everything for the weekend. Summertime bathing suit, jump in the pool for the weekend. I can make any bitch leave a man just for the weekend. She don't really know what's going down tonight. Up in the city, going down tonight. All lights on mission, they gone tonight. She like, shit, it's going down tonight. I'm in my P1, doors up, I'm going places. She knew that I'm going places, seeing different faces. Blue Honda's big faces tonight.
Got it cracking out in California. What I'm blowing on strong, but I love them on you. Keep your fucking phone on what I tell my bitch. She don't answer, my mentality is here to dance. Fuck it, shit. I got no time for the fuck shit, I'm getting money or die. Get the fuck on with distraction, I'm way too dope not to have it. Rather say bye and stay flying than staying part of me die. Some shit, it just ain't no teaching, either you with it or not. If you gon' measure my bad more and you measure my good, just think it could've been worse. I could be dead in the hood instead of my hell sweet. Popping balls and shit. Tell me how we getting it. It feel like the 90s again. Damn.
It's going down every weekend. Yeah. Malibu top gone, everything for the weekend. Summertime bathing suit, jump in the pool for the weekend. I can make any bitch leave a man just for the weekend. She don't really know what's going down tonight. Up in the city, going down tonight. All lights on mission, they gone tonight. She like, shit, it's going down tonight. I'm in my P1, doors up, I'm going places. She know that I'm going places.
So how long have you known Chase?
Pretty much my whole life.
Y'all grew up together? Y'all grew up together?
Yeah, we did, dog.
So when you found out he started cutting hair, what'd you do?
Man, I think the first time I found out Chase was cutting, I had had some dreads. It's been a while, years. And I was in Gastonia, and the place that done my dreads for me, I come up on top, and it was a barbershop in the front. So I said, I'm gonna go up there and get me a shape up, get lined up real good. And I opened up the door and saw him in the corner. I was like, Chase, what's up, man? And then it's been on ever since. Wherever he went, I'm there.
What do you think? You've been coming here ever since day one.
Day one, yep. I was here opening day, matter of fact. Opening. Cut the ribbon and everything.
Really?
Yeah.
So what keeps you coming back, even though you're good friends with him? What keeps you coming back?
I just love the atmosphere, man. It's a good vibe. We can have great conversation. My haircuts is awesome. I mean, everything is on point, man. I couldn't ask for anything any better. I can call, get me an appointment set up. It's in here, I'll come in. My appointment's on time. In and I'm out.
You bring your kids up here too?
Oh, yeah, I do. I bring my two boys. Yeah.
Yeah.
I usually bring them up every 2 weeks.
You tell your friends about it too, don't
oh,
you?
Oh, yeah, yeah. I done got some people up here. I done gave a couple people chasing them, called them, tried to work them up in there. Oh, yeah, I'm spreading good news.
So what do you feel? I mean, what do you come in here? What do you talk about when you talk to Chase? You know,
oh, man,
you
come in here. Yeah. Unfortunately, you know, tonight when I come in here, my basketball team was on. Duke Blue Devils. But they got beat, unfortunately. So, you know, that's been a topic. And most of the time we talk about any type of sports. Football, basketball.
Politics.
Life. We talk about life.
Life. Politics.
Yeah.
Everything.
Yeah. Pretty much everything, man.
So what do you look forward to this? So like, you know you're about to get a cut, but I'm looking forward to go get cut up with Chase, man.
I am, because I know that when I come, it's never a dull moment, man. Never dull. It's always excitement.
Do you run into your friends up here?
Oh, I do. I run into a couple friends all the time.
They out front too, right?
They out front now. We come up here, we reminisce a little bit about the old days, what's going on now. And it's good to see other people have they done grew up and stuff, and everybody go their separate ways. But I love coming back here because it brings me back to my roots. You know what I'm saying? We discuss stuff that we done when we was young, and then to this point now.
I always wanted to cover all those bases because dope boys go through many, many things. Just because it's trap music don't mean
KD,
I got to play one
thing. KD, best score in the NBA.
Diversified.
No.
Hands down, best score in the NBA.
KD?
No.
You don't think some players on this team, maybe Steph.
You talking about, maybe Steph is like the best shooter in the league.
But we're talking about score, not just
KD. KD's score gonna be wrong.
For the weekend.
Summertime bathing suit, jump in the pool for the weekend. Ay. I can make any bitch leave a man just for the weekend. She don't really know what's going down tonight. Up in the city, going down tonight. All lights on, make sure they gone tonight. She like, shit, it's going down tonight. I'm in my P1, doors up, I'm going places. She know that I'm going places, seeing different faces. Blue Honda's big faces tonight. Got it cracking out in California. What I'm blowing on strong, but I love them on you. Keep your fucking phone on what I tell my bitch. She don't answer, my mentality is here to dance. Fuck it, shit. I got no time for the fuck shit, I'm getting money or die. Get the fuck on with distraction, I'm way too dope not to have it. Rather say bye and stay flying than staying part of me die. Some shit, it just ain't no teaching, either you with it or not. If you gon' measure my bad more and you measure my good, just think it could've been worse. I could be dead in the hood instead of my hood sweat.
Hey, you can take off your. Let me turn off your mic, so it won't.